Hello and welcome back. When last we left our vengeful empress, Morgan had left the whale, and Sothloth's gonna take us to where we need to go.
Ready now?
I suppose.
Ready.
I'll get you as close as I can.
You must travel through the Dust District to Aramis Stilton's Manor, which contains more of Delilah's secrets. Vice Overseer Burn and his religious followers are at war with Paolo, leader of the Howler Gang. Neither Baron nor Bello will aid you for a favor. Wonderful. Which reminds me of the section from The Knife of Dunwall. Or no, Brigmore Witches. Where you had to go deal with the two different gangs and go back and forth between them. Old Batista District. Loading.
Who was the man I'm after? Aramis Stilton?
An ally to the old Duke. Loyal and smart. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Started as a miner, and worked his way up until he was a prince of industry. But now, the new Duke drives the mine crews night and day. Dust falls non-stop onto the district. What was once prosperous is now in ruins.
I suppose the Duke doesn't care, as long as he sips from silver cups.
And what are the cups at Dunwall Tower made from, Empress? In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District to reach Stilton's home. Maybe he's still in there. Or maybe he's dead.
I do like that, every time she says something that shows her privilege.
Once you reach the Dust District, she'll tell
she's
you more.
Put down,
I'll wait here with
like
the
whole,
skiff and take you back to the
and what do you think
whale
cups in the
finish.
Tower are made of? It's like, of course, yes, they're made of silver. On the backs of these people that are worked to death. They weren't before, but they are now. Because the new Duke is a Duke. There's like nothing here. Okay, where the hell am I supposed to go? Huh? Ooh, that's pretty. Neat. Man, I really like the views in this game. Like a thousand times better than they were in the first one. I also like to climb things. Can I? Nothing. Excuse me. Well, that's cool. Alright, I'm gonna go.
Uh,
squads patrol for progressive.
Orders from the Duke. We're losing too many people. Good soldiers blinded by that hallucinogenic powder the house has, then stabbed to death or dragged down by the Abbey's hounds. One young lieutenant. Overseer grenade. That was perfect. He was one of the Duke's distant cousins or something.
Oh, I should probably. Ooh, you're close.
I don't see you or me beating the badge of the throne's hand, or if the temporary stronghold
okay.
Got set up.
I do have this, I should use it real fast. Alright, the security system. Okay, there's a dude. You're a dude, we're all dudes, yeah. I'm a dude, she's a dude, you're a dude.
Oh, something stinks around here.
Okay.
Not my job to clean it up.
I can do this. Don't worry about it. Nope, you're not seeing me. You don't see me.
Yeah.
Who's that?
What's going on?
Okay, maybe you did see me.
You're not supposed to be here!
Shit. Not what I wanted.
No!
Let me show you how I got my stripes!
I don't know how I got these scars. Okay, that is a mean one.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Where the fuck?
You aren't doing it! She's wounded! Stop her! She can't escape!
Do I have any... I do. Yeah, you know what? Fuck you guys. Yeah. God damn it. A little forewarning, it's been like a week and a half since I've played this game. So this episode may be a little rough. I gotta get my feelers back for it. I need a filing cabinet. Not bad.
Make it once you reach the Dust District. She'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.
I should probably grab this whale stuff, yeah. It's worth a coin.
Not in the mood.
I'll stick around.
Show
here.
Yourself.
Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me.
Oh, God. Damn.
What?
No!
This isn't.
You let me demonstrate how I'm in my.
This can't be.
Right, let's just counter. Kill everybody real fast. Is it? You know what, dude? Get fucked. Okay, not what I wanted to do at all. Seems pretty awful. I wouldn't want to live here. I wouldn't want to live anywhere in this province or island or wherever it is. Little continent.
Silver dust out of my ears. Grand Palace.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Come on, let's finish this. Damn you!
Come on, bro. Yay, a rewire tool. Just what I wanted. Cool, now I can't die walking through there. There's probably another way around. Or not. Ooh. Alright, blood flies over there, which means there's probably things to find. Okay, where was that rune that was like, yeah, that's what I thought. How do I get in there? Okay, I can't. It's good to know. At least not yet. Want that one? Ah, here we go. Where are my? I don't have any. I do have a grenade though. Oh, this is how I get to Megan anyway. Neat! Yeah, it is close by. Where you at, Home Slice? No ledge for Sam to walk on. Lame. Lame. I want to go downstairs. I can get the rune. As it is exactly what I require. Alright, well. There's me.
Hello, Emily. Stilton's home is just beyond here.
I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The Overseers and the Howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you had an idea.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
What else do you know that might
help
me?
But when I kill stuff, they
Vern
disappear.
Is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers. But I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets. Or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
Okay. Side quests. Boondabah. Just frustrated. Okay. I figured out who, like I mentioned before, that the Duke of Sircono sounded like somebody, and I couldn't remember his name. Vincent D'Onofrio is who I am. I have not looked up a character or a cast list.
That's not us. It's the blood of our enemies.
Dice game. Eh. An advert for a gambler's den. There we go. Yeah, yeah, give me that rune. Where you at? Where are you? Smidge faster. Oh, it's close now. Suck it. Some type of flammable bottle that I could throw instead of having to waste ammo. That's okay, I never use it for anything anyway. Easy peasy. Yay. Wouldn't want to live in here. Yeesh. These didn't drop anything. Oh, you did. Cool. Money, money, money. Money. Okay, how close is the shrine to where I am? Because I know it's got to be excellent. Excellent. Oh, it's over there. Ooh, I actually might be able to make it over there. Let's explore here for some more. Just a minute more. Cool, I'll take those. Never hurts to have more. This seems like a... Oh no, I can go in here. Why isn't he dead?
Why do you don't want you here? Why are you hiding?
Dead. Why do this? Oh, because they are like blood flies embodied. Fun. Okay, let's explore this area that I probably shouldn't be exploring like at all ever. Oh, that's a big nest. And now it isn't. Some of these that are not in use. Thank you. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. It didn't. There we go. Money. There's no nest over here. What are you guys doing? Odd. Can I kill this one? Yep. Coin. Yay. Coin. Well, let me just make sure nothing's over here. No. You. Ooh. Increasingly close. I want to get that before I end this episode. I'm gonna need more bullets soon. They're all stuck in the walls. Doctor's accounting book. No. Let's see here. Can I do... Yep, I am gonna purchase this. Because I wanna go through that hole. Let's see where it takes me. Seems like it took me further away than I wanted to be. Oh, it did. It took me back here. Damn. Well, either way, I have that cool new ability now. Okay, so the shrine's in there, but I can't get it. Oh! I spoke it too soon. Okay, it's below me. You're not gonna let me. Ah, damn it, I don't. Well, if we can be quiet, we should be alright. We can also just do this. This has run too long. Alright, well, I'm in a place, so, and I think, oh, yeah. Alright, we'll figure out what all this means next time. Thanks for joining me. We'll catch you then. Bye.